The heir to the throne, Prince Charles, accused of accepting more than $1 million in 2013 for his charity from the family of Osama bin Laden.
A $1.7 million charity donation from Osama bin Laden's family.
Which is the most precious thing? Am I telling the truth, John?
Reach out and receive it right now in the name of Jesus. 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 In the name of Jesus.
Make sure to call the number on your screen now and tell someone you've just been saved.
A new announcement from Pope Francis is starting to add fuel to the rumors that he will soon step down from his position.
What was she doing in Taiwan? Everything she touches turns to
shit.
Bad.
Paul Pelosi DUI case.
It's the reason why law enforcement delayed releasing Paul's mugshot is because he was absolutely plastered.
And I don't count drunk driving as a felony.
But they really want to damage me so I can no longer go back to work for you.
Helping you do that is my job. That's a president's job as well.
Shrine of Remembrance will no longer be lit up in rainbow colours after staff received abuse.
Sick to death of lip service. What we need is someone that's going to follow through. I'm not a politician, I'm an entertainer. We are entertainers. We must not be dictated to.
Who lies to the party. It's dishonesty.
Thank you very much.
And our health services go right down the pan. Excuse me, you're just, don't be getting physical with me.
No, I'm not touching you. Can you move back then, please?
You're touching my breast.
She has a disgustingly dirty mind.
He told Tory members he diverted money from poorer city regions to places like Tunbridge Wells.
Because we inherited a bunch of formulas from the Labour Party that shoved all the funding into deprived urban areas. Then they, you know, that needed to be undone.
The desperation as he lags well behind Liz Truss now.
Ready for Rishi.
International music icon Judith Durham has died at the age of 79.
A song. Yep, make it a love song.
One to beam up. This is Nichelle Nichols sending all of you my love. Be mild and prosper.